London, 1970. Creedence Clearwater Revival, poised to take on the mantle of the biggest band in the world.
Total excitement when you walk out on the stage. You're going to give some people something that they've never heard before.
Like, we were good friends for a couple years before we even, you know, got into a music thing at all.
Yeah, we started out as a trio with piano, drums, and guitar.
It's like starting all over again, you know?
You really know together, you know? It's like four people are one.
Like, there's something happening.
One line or one word does it for me.
The songs didn't reflect my mood at the time.
There's a lot of pressure on John, and there's a lot of pressure, I guess, on all of us, because I want to live up to what John expects of me.
Listen to the radio, talking about the last show. Someone got excited, had their call and stay militia, won't move. Hey.
The concert at London's Royal Albert Hall, and the story of how they got there. Traveling band, Creedence Clearwater Revival.
Hey. Oh, yes.